Satanás. We are the invisible hand. We are the Illuminati. We come before and after. We are forever. And eventually, we will lead them into the day.
Why do you think that that symbol comes up everywhere? Do you have an idea of why the symbol is in so many Hollywood movies?
Probably it resembles mysticism. People find it very interesting, I guess, to see this all-seeing eye.
There's theories out there that the Illuminati are like controlling even the movie business.
Because when I grew up in my part of town, there was a rap group called Illuminati.
Jay, you know, I have to ask you, these people are really buying into this, that you are some sort of Illuminati, devil-worshipping, Freemason, something.
Man,
what are you up to that I wasn't aware of?
I don't know. I don't know where it came from. I don't know where it started, but, you know.
Well, there's all these images and in videos that people are saying are deliberate. My question to you is, are you messing with people and doing this on purpose?
No, not me. No, never done that before. Why would I do that? That's retarded. Be honest with you, I really think it's really silly, you know. For the record, you know, I of course believe in God.
But do you believe that those sort of organizations exist?
I think there's friends. I think there's cliques of friends who control things. I don't know if it's a devil worshiping sect. I think that's a little Tom Hanks.
Right.
But I believe there's cliques of people that control the world. I guess, you know, I guess I'm an entertainer.
Maybe the use is just like it's like a popular symbol. Yeah. Like the eye sees you, Big Brother sort of thing. It's scary, the eye watches you. It's a scary symbol. It scared me. Yeah. It ate somebody. Yeah. And Heath Ledger saw it and now he's dead. Yeah, so
they're putting the millions and millions or billions of dollars into the Hollywood business and now putting their insignia on these films. What do you think about that?
I don't know, like a lot of, if you take Pentagon for example, they always sponsor Hollywood with airplanes, helicopters, everything. So I don't know, I don't really believe in like secret societies, so I don't know really.
What's your take on this?
Yeah, it's probably like it feels a bit, you know, like thinking too much about it. Like all these dudes with the 2012 thing. Like, yeah, the world's gonna go under. Let's write a fucking book about it or whatever, you know.
I think we're being manipulated all the time, 24/7, really, by TV and by ideals and by how we should live our lives. And so I'm not really like amazed.
Since people are talking about this as some kind of secret society, or I don't know the word, but I'm thinking maybe that's why they put it in the movies, to make it look a bit mysterious. So maybe it doesn't really mean anything.
Okay,
maybe they just put it there to, you know, to get people just to find out and think, oh, what does this mean? Maybe it's something special, and maybe it doesn't really mean anything.
This symbol exists in every Swedish church in Sweden, so I work in a lot of churches with painting restoration. So we're working with these types of symbols.
What does it mean to you, the Holy Trinity?
Yeah. Some people might think it's very interesting to believe that it is some sort of conspiracy, but I mean, we are controlled, and Hollywood's got a lot of power.
For it is a human number.
Its number is 666.